No. I don't really know what to say. Intro. Just kidding.
Yeah,
I'm gonna test them. No, but we probably will do it this early on. Yakuza always like to hide, hide destructible walls, so not sometimes you can't even see them. And yeah, and there's this one room that Inspector Corman that has eight destructible walls all connecting to another, and seven of them are hidden. Really funny. Not to mention, it's not just a straight one, actually, it's all over the place. I think it's in the iron rail. Yum. Why did I say yum? For bubbles to get back up, so I need to show what it is. By the way, in each campaign, there's kind of a way to make the terrible character dance. And Inspector Corman, like you said, it's actually built in, but in game cards and, So I hope it's different. It's actually not that good. I need to show my dance. Okay, that or this. Yeah, he's a good one. Yeah, it doesn't look like I'll have time to do time more, but... I know I've been uploading Minecraft videos mostly, but I am also still going to upload most of my videos that probably going to be Minecraft videos. I'm going to try to upload more actual different games than just Minecraft. Minecraft's my favorite game of all time, and that will probably never change, because it's so good. This one's my third favorite game. Oh yeah, also I know there's a skip here, but whoa, I don't want to do it because I actually want to play the level. Okay, also you gotta be careful here or else you might fall. Yeah, if you pogo it on him and he dies, you might fall. This section's always hard. Yeah, well it's not really hard, it's just scary because it's relatively easy. Because it's not that easy to mess up, but if you do, you can really take it. Be bad. Okay, we're almost at the end of the passage. Also, I swear, like, I'm the only one who knows this level of rain. Like, everyone just calls it intro stage. Or plane. Like, at least plane actually got the first word right. Not hidden, it's stuck in the wall, and then more. And then hidden destructible ones, the only one that's still destructible, but there's no way to tell the difference. And you know what, okay, I'm gonna do that secret area, but first we're gonna get the checkpoint, and not the only at the first one. Smart. Big brain decisions. Stuff. Okay, this section I always mess up on. Okay, got it. Not always. I'm gonna do it a few times. That's what I'm doing. Okay, we're on the black knight. Like, will I get the turkey or not have the turkey? Oh yeah, chicken. I always think it's turkey. Black Knight. Fun fact, according to the Black Knight, actually in the game, it doesn't show it in like the actual speech bubbles, but he actually has a squeaky voice. I knew you'd show your face sooner or later, I don't know what that word is, coward. Turn back, Shovel Knight, there's nothing here for you anymore. Inside, Black Knight, I have no quarrel with you. I must return to the Tower of Fate. Power of Fate? Your time away has dulled your senses, can't you see? This entire valley has been conquered by the Enchantress. And her invincible knight of the Order of No Quarter stand between you and the tower. But none of that matters. Well, still I shuffle. And yeah, especially you wanna... This definitely shouldn't be your... This is like your first time watching a show like playthrough. Then watch another one first, because this is non-blind. Like, I can beat the game multiple times. And also, since I've beaten it multiple times, I would say I'm relatively good at it. So that's good. Although Black Knight is my extra kill. Hard to do on the Wii gamepad like this. Oh, okay, that works. 30 over 11 minutes. Wow, right? So yeah, this will be all I'm doing, I guess. No pride more. Also, do we kill each other at the same time? Because if you kill a boss at the same time they kill you, then you get revived 1 HP. Like, I remember in Spectre Corner one time, I was about to beat the boss, but they killed me, but right before they did, I started Spider Slice, and like 3 seconds later, it hit them, and I won. I think it was Treasure Knight? I did not know. Okay, sure. Aw, you can't even do the Shovel Knight dance here. Oh, Jennifer. Catch. Up. There you go. Next episode will probably be Village and then Pridemore. And Pride. Village and Pridemore, because Village is, Village is not a real stage. I mean, yeah, it's a real, you know what I mean. Yeah, that's enough for now.
Goodbye!